Okay, here's the last one. So for the week, we wanted to do 3 blind contour studies. You can see 10, 15 minutes, you know, maybe, and you got all 3 of those done. So the last one might take a little bit longer. What I'm going to do is I'm going to look in the mirror for lights and darks. I'm going to come back to this one because this is my least favorite. And I'm going to say, okay, wherever I see dark, I'm going to use this scribbly sort of mark to really start building up. You know, I'm not worried about details, getting my arm moving. And I'm going to try to like really use a whole bunch of marks to start to build in some lights and darks. I'm really leaning on the areas that I think are dark. And then I'm moving on to the other areas. Not outlining, but like using lots of marks to get some lights and darks going. So here, this time I am looking at the paper and I'm making some corrections. So this eye needs to be moved over and there's a lot of darks around it. So I'm building up those darks. And I'm coming down to where that nostril should be. I'm really building up some darks there. It's darker below, so I'm doing some scribbles to kind of fill that in. And my mouth has this kind of light, dark, dark underneath, and moving out to the side. This whole side of my face is darker than the other side of my face. I'm going to let whole bunch of marks start building up, and as I'm using kind of scribbly marks, they're really starting to fill in that space that's there. So I'm already getting more going on there than I want. My ears over here, and again, I'm not outlining it, I'm just kind of building it in. And then my shirt is absolutely darker than my neck, so I'm going to really start to build in some dark areas there. For that shirt over here, I've got my other ear going, and my hair is a mess, but I'm going to keep building, and I'm working hard. I'm actually starting to sweat because I'm working so hard to build up these darks. Now, you don't have to do it this fast. You can go slower, but I don't want you to get picky. I want you to have some fun making those marks. I'm even going to do some outside on this side so I get a little something going on in the background. And that's my scribble portrait. Ta-da! All right. 3 portraits, 1 week. Wow. See you next week. I can't wait to see these.